Alright, so do I wanna go, what's here? I feel like we just wanna go on this path. Just complete the circle, right? Then we can go up? Or this way? Yeah, this makes more sense for him. Dearly beloved, for your entertainment, it's my pleasure to introduce you to Hell's latest arrival. Cookie Maid, thank you for the follow, most appreciated. If I may ask, how did you find the channel? We're out of abilities here, so Waka can't move. And we don't have whatever it is to unlock this. We can move Yuna, though. Did I call you Cookie Maid? Sorry, Cookie Mad. My bad. If I called you Cookie Maid. I can't read. Just to be clear, I can't read. Reading is a struggle that I have. I'm joking, I'm just stupid. Everyone else in chat can attest, I'm just dumb. Don't worry about it. But how are you doing today, Cookie Mad? How's your day going? Okay, Waka, I can't move Waka, alright. Till we get another. So next ability spirit needs to go to Waka. Oh my god. This is a lot of resource management. Also, I was just thinking about it. But we need more health. Damn it! Oh, and this big boy again. Okay, let's bring in Kimari. Overkill? Bully. Then we bring you.
I'm here!
Hello, Chaos Wolf! How are you doing? Good, just shaking? What do you mean just shaking? What are you shaking for? Shaking in good motions or? As we get demolished. Smack it! I'm trying to get every. I guess we have. For now, until we figure out how to farm, we might as well just get everyone involved. Ba, 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 ba. Oh my lord. What a I got the feeling today. Congratulations! That's awesome! Welcome to the affiliate club! It only grows from there. Alright, I gotta give myself... Give me one second. I'm gonna give you a quick shout out for this. Chat, if you haven't followed Chaos Wolf, awesome streamer. doing randomizers, Harry Potter, old school games, they're awesome. Congratulations on the affiliate. Give me a second here. Still standing there. Thank you for the plaster check. I've got to do one thing. Don't mind me. I just collect this stuff because I like them. I like collecting founder badges. There we go. It's what I do. And I like helping non-affiliates get affiliate. But congratulations. I don't mind. I usually self-promo is a no-no, but I don't mind if you want to talk about your stream. What do you have plans? Do you have plans for channel points and everything? You have ideas of what you want to do? yeah, Waka Waka, you're useless. We're going with Auron. Gonna kill this thing.
No time to waste. Let's go.
No time to waste. Let's go. I don't know, I just woke up, saw the email, had instant panic. That is amazing. I am so happy you made it. You got it. Now the grind to partner begins, right? there's a lot of fiends, so stay sharp. Are you doing a streamer Saturday tonight? How are we doing HP wise? I think we're good. So get rid of you. And then we bully the life out of you. Streamer Saturday. Angel's thing. I'm away for like 15 minutes now. Angel's streamer Saturday tonight with like Goose Goose Duck and Crab Games. What time? I think Angel said 8 o'clock Eastern, her time? Or 8:30? It's the same time as it usually is.
I'm here.
So 4 a.m. for me, I can try. Oh, that's a lot. Never mind, that's early. That's really late. I just remember you were there one time, so that's why I was asking. I shouldn't have done that. I should swap back to Titan. So we can just bully the life out of him. No, not Kamari! You stay away from my cat! Ooh, we got ability spare. Okay, good. Waka Waka, I need you to get this sphere so you can start moving. Do I need a lucky sphere for this? I must. But yeah, what do you got? So do you have any plans on what you want to do for your stream now that you're affiliate? Cause you have the lovely channel points, or here of what we call in hell souls. So we got the ability, so we can move back. There we go. And then that way we can move you over here. Honestly, this is why I never played Path of Exile. It's just, or I never got into Path of Exile is because the damn spears are, like, the, I don't like, I'll be honest, I don't like these types of skill trees where it's all over the place. It annoys the life out of me, because I hate, like, I don't like being forced to plan my skills. I like to, I like, I'll plan them, but I at least I have a goal. Stuff like this one gets so crazy, it's just like, it's literally my mind going, Okay, what's this spell? What is life? No, not the actual life. The actual asking what the skill life is. God. Right now, I'm more worried about what to eat as I'll figure it out after eating. Oh, okay, what are you thinking of eating? I had chicken. I had deep fried chicken this morning. The most healthiest of breakfasts. So I can't move Waka again because I need a, I'm guessing I need a Lux Sphere. Where the hell do I find one of those? And before I forget, Lulu, not, I keep going to Lulu. It's Yuna. You need some healing. You need some healing, and you need some healing. Okay.
Hey, we saw the game. You guys were great.
It was close, Waka.
Hey, stop loafing around.
The Lady Summoner and her guardians.
This mission requires our full attention. We've no time to waste.
Dun dun dun.
Understood?
Yes, ma'am. Apologies, ma'am.
I love this. Okay, for those who don't know, like, if you, I like Power Rangers and whatnot, but in Power Rangers SPD, like, they're like a police force, and their salute is they, like, they stand up and they elbow to their left, and it's the funniest salute I've ever seen. Because, like, can you imagine, like, a row of people just, like, elbowing each other off to the side, going, like a domino?
But, you know, it's not too late for you to go back to Besaid, and...
We should be going, sir.
I elbowed the left to my side. Hype! Oh, I see you got your emotes. I have to work on mine. I forgot to message said person. But my about emotes and ideas. I should probably do that. Just so I can get the ball rolling on that. That's the basic I'm working on mine. Oh, are you making your own? Bam!
Well then, what next?
Water? It's awesome if you make your own. Okay, I see you got bigger. And now you're blowing fire. Working on it. Are you actually drawing your... Do you draw? Like, do you make... Like, actually draw your own emotes and whatnot? Ooh. I want to see... I can't wait to see those. That's awesome. I don't have the drawing talent. I don't have drawing talents. So I have to rely on people that are better than me at drawing. Okay, so I'm trying to get everyone involved in this fight, I guess.
All right.
So we'll do this. Wonder. It's gone bigger. I wonder if we can kill him with this.
Farewell.
Yes.
That's how it's done.
Okay. So it really they actually need to do stuff. Noted.
We'll defeat Sin any way we can.
But
the fuck?
I only meant to. Are you all right?
Are your emotes gonna be like a wolf themed then?
Yes, I am Yuna. It is an honor, my lady. My
or chaos themed.
I am a disciple of Yevon.
What was all that about? The Crusaders operation?
You mean the one Gata and Luzu were talking about?
I heard they were to use Forbidden Machina. I had to stop them.
Huh? Why?
Yes, no, I don't know. Well, sorry if I'm asking too many questions, but I'm just always curious.
Bad, yeah?
You both come with time, too.
Use whatever they want. They still won't defeat Sin.
But... It's not about defeating Sin. The teachings of Yevon must be upheld.
Yeah, right.
Sure.
But you don't.
It's okay,
understand.
Makes me think.
The Crusaders no problem. Won't even listen to me. And it's all because I'm just a lowly acolyte.
Don't say that. Well, I haven't been a summoner for very long myself, you see. Still. I can't put myself
down. It'd be nice
to
have like a 50-50, like half chaos, half wolves.
People are depending
or a chaotic
on me.
Wolf.
They're depending on both of us.
Yes. Yes, you're right, my lady. Absolutely right. Thank you so much, Lady Yuna. Now, I feel I have the courage to finish my training.
I see a chest in the distance.
Do my best to get myself appointed to a temple. As an...
All right, that's cool. I'm gonna go for the loot. No!
Honor, Sir Orin.
Thanks.
I just wanted to loot.
Okay. Yeah. Wait, am I dumb? It's Thunder Dead's week two, right? No, I'm stupid. It is fire. I'm stupid. I don't know why I thought it was thunder. I don't know what's wrong with me. Yeah. It's fire. It's an ice thing, dummy. I don't know why. Ba-ba-ba! I just wanted to go for a loot! Give me the loot! Eye drops. What the hell do you use eye drops for? I feel like there's...
We rest here.
Alright, Drunk Itachi.
Is that a problem?
they don't believe in Yevon. And in Luca, they kidnapped Yuna.
Where were her guardians?
Oh,
we were back, no problem.
Sir Orin's just concerned about your health.
I'm not tired one bit.
Darkness or blindness,
well,
dumb dumb.
I am.
What are you talking about? Oh, are we talking about that creature? I figured out to overpower it. Just beat it up till it stops moving. It kind of works. Oh! Oh, the eye drop! I'm so stupid. This game. I'm so bad at this game.
Mr. Rin.
I'm embarrassed. I'm so bad at this. This is why I haven't played Final Fantasy. I'm so bad at it.
Very relieved to find that he keeps nothing sacrilegious here.
Sorry, I wanted to talk to you, but there's this beautiful lady here. Who is wearing scantily clad clothing, and that my eyes instantly were drawn to. There's no junk, right? Okay.
This might be the last time we can rest like this.
Is that it? Yeah, actually, I'm curious. What is... Oh... Okay. Is that it? Are we rested? I guess we are, right? Okay, so we can't move Waka because we need a lucky spear. Orin, can we move Orin? We can. No, move him. Move him here. I feel like I'm... Oh, that's another skill. Oh god. Oh, there's the guard skill. Okay. Is there guard skills everywhere? Can you move Waka another way so you don't need luck? Just wondering. I can continue moving him up the path. It's just I'm one luck spear. I just need one luck spear and I can move him and then we're good. And then I can just continue. And then once I get it, I can just move all the way. So. I just don't want to go back for this, right? Because if I have a chance to get it. If I have a chance to get a skill, I'm gonna leave it there. Besides, I have the other people. It'll be fine. When we finally find a lucky spear, which shouldn't be that hard to find, I'm thinking. Because I've seen them before. Or I'll buy it. One of the two. Yeah, and I need skill spheres now. Which I have no idea how to get. Are we fully healed? Yes, we are. Okay, so I guess we can leave. Saved, we're good. Damn, Skystriker deck users take so long. Dude, have you fought Tri Brigades? Tri Brigades are worse. Check out. Tri Brigades and dinos.
That sunset was different from the one I saw in Killica. It was quiet, almost gentle.
What you up to?
This guy is for sure, and only has 9 cards. Oh, is... Are you sure it's a Sky Striker deck, or is it an Exodia deck? You might be fighting an Exodia deck if he has only 9 cards left.
Sure is.
Does he have 4 cards in his hand?
I wish I could live in a place like this. Peaceful. Living with a smile on my face every day.
You can, once you beat Sin, right?
But then...
Oh! Sin bamboo swords? Anyway. Top, you're against, you're against an Exodia deck. GG.
Wish I could.
Bamboo sword is a definite sign of an Exodia deck. Good luck. You're probably gonna lose.
You know? Why does Sin always come back?
Sin is...
All I had to see was bamboo swords. Yeah. Because I'm building that deck. And I'm building that Exodia deck.
Until we've atoned.
How do we do that? What did we do that was so bad in the first place? Ah. Was it using lots of Machina or something? Oh. Wait. Was that such a bad thing, really?
It's funny. Ever since I was young, I never questioned it. But now that you ask me if it is that bad or not, I don't know.
It took his entire deck to get... It's because it's like there the gamer so luck, right? Where the last Exodia piece is like at
well,
the bottom.
The same.
It always is.
Oh, such thinking is very unbecoming of a summoner.
Okay, chat, this is the first facepalm. Like the first for Titus. For today.
That's not very nice of you.
First facepalm of the day. Yeah. Watch out for the bamboo sword. The minute you see bamboo sword, you know it's probably an Exodia deck.
You know.
Though I haven't seen Sky Strikers used for them.
During a game.
Makes sense.
You have to think of Blitz and nothing else, you know?
Okay.
You can't think, that's a cute girl in the fifth seat from the right. And you can't be thinking about where you're gonna go on that date. Because the minute you do, that's when you lose. You see, Yuna, what I mean is, you really shouldn't worry, you know? After we beat Sin, that's when you can worry about the future.
I guess.
Fair enough.
But Yuna, how are you supposed to beat something big like that?
The final summoning. It's the only way to defeat Sin. The only way. With it, we can call the final Aeon. That's the goal of the pilgrimage. The faith of the final summoning lies waiting in the far north to greet summoners that complete their pilgrimage. At the world's edge, in Xanarkand.
In Xanarkand?
She means the ruins of a city destroyed 1,000 years ago.
Hello, drunk Itachi. Been drinking,
sure,
have we?
Ruins?
Oh, I'm joking.
That's what I've heard.
You will see it for yourself soon enough. Yuna, come back inside.
Come back inside. It's weird to talk to weird boys like that, Yuna.
You will go with us to Xanarkand?